Do you want to get rocked? The leap from musician to artist came really naturally because of my interest in wanting to convey energy through sound and light. I've been a drummer since I was 10 and a photographer since my 20s, and blending the two is something that came really naturally. It's something new and exciting. Inspiration for my art really comes from my heart. It comes from all the things that I've seen, all the things that I've done, everything that I've experienced. My family, working with wounded warriors, and just being the best expression of myself I can be, and not being afraid to be vulnerable. That's where all the good stuff comes out. The thing that really gives me the passion to create is just feeling connected and supported, doing something good in the world. Really, I keep the passion in my life by continually taking risks as a person, pushing out, wanting to be a better person, wanting to be a better father, wanting to be a better husband, a better musician, and ultimately feel comfortable enough in my own skin to be able to create art.
It's quite dark, this one, but still very hopeful.